Now, a new virus is allegedly spreading in China. It seems to be a combination of COVID and a few other things, is what it looks like. It's causing children right now to be hospitalized in large numbers. The severity of this is still relatively unknown. The data is not even coming from China, in fact. It's coming through some of the monitoring authorities. But some cases have been reported to include what they call white lung syndrome.